So here's a little tutorial for any of you installing the rear disc brake setup that a number of people are selling along with this arm. The bushing that came with it, which is supposed to fit on here as well as fit on the bike, does neither, and it's overkill in any case. The solution is one nice fat washer up against the frame. We made a Teflon bushing that fits very snugly in the arm. You install it on the bike, and another washer for the outside, and then your cotter pin. Although there's a C-clip type of retaining piece of hardware that I'm trying to locate, which will look a lot neater.